cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. The Bionis and the Maconis. Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
Looks like the Mekon are hell-bent on taking us out.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit.
You heard him.
Dixon, Munka, let's do this!
A Mekon M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. It's buckled. It's completely useless. Ugh. Huh? An M69! Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk! Ryan! It's not a Mekon. It's just a Krabble. It was using the Mekon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away and topple it. When it's down, use your arts to finish it off.